This is the Eastcoast SA20D in Natural. If you're watching this video by itself, I'm talking about this guitar as part of 7 cheap acoustic guitars that don't suck. This is the cheapest acoustic guitar I could find in PMT, and it certainly doesn't suck. It's not a lot of money at all, but 1, it looks the business, 2, it plays great straight from the factory, and 3, it sounds good, which is probably should have been number 1. It's got a basswood top, basswood back and sides, a stained maple neck and bridge, so it's not actually rosewood, a nato neck, which is pretty much just mahogany, and it's a dreadnought size. It sounds fantastic. The tuners stay in tune fantastic. It hasn't got a strap button here, but it means you can get your Johnny Cash or Elvis Presley on with this lovely dashing white strap if you have one yourself. It doesn't come with electronics, but you can get similar East Coast guitars for a similar price that do. And I've got to say, the dreadnought thing really works on this guitar. I believe it's the first basswood topped guitar I've played, and it resonates very, very nicely. So those were some specs and sounds on the Eastcoast SA20D in natural. I say natural because it does come in a variety of lovely, lovely colours. And like I said, I'm doing this as part of the 7 cheap guitars that don't suck. So if you haven't seen that video yet, subscribe to PMTV UK and have a gander for it.